What's up, everybody? It's Spencer from Magic in the Morning. We are back September 8th, 2019. Let me get out my chopsticks. I went to go get some lunch, make sure I was making this happen. Look at this. I just downloaded this update for Magic the Gathering. I have no idea what Magic is doing now. I haven't played for a solid month, so I'm sorry for everyone who's been sticking around. I've been waiting for me, or if you've been trying to contact me or whatever, but and I didn't get you back, or I was not here, guys. I was out of the country for one solid month. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. It is what it is. I'm back now. I'm eating a salad and some chicken. So. Looks like we have Throne of Eldraine. Every fall, we have cards out and cards in. These will be historic. You received a gift this renewal season. Thank you. Packs. I got three boosters here. Chicken. I love chicken. Wake Root Elemental for 5, untap a land, it becomes a 5/5 bro with haste. That card is like the most okayest card. That's alright. I'm okay with that. Pack Mastiff. What's my rare? Elvish Reclaimer. 1/2 gets haste. Oh, gets 3 more land cards in the yard. Sack a lamb. Search your library for a lamb. Put in the battlefield. Shuffle. Nice. I wanted one of these. What the heck is this cookie? What's my profile say? Set rotation is in 18 days? I am in the bottom of the straight up barrel, guys. Alright. Where's the other Chandra?
The Simic will not perish without
a bite. you have to buy these ones.
Get out of my way. I'm burning up here.
Chandra's fire, dude.
Feel the heat of my flesh.
What? My hair is on fire? I know.
Your weapon.
I knew you needed my help.
Chandra's fire. We're gonna roll with Chandra. We're gonna play some magic. Quartzite Brawl? What's that? Be the first to place Throne of Eldraine to special using 1/4 precons. Play a deck built around it. Players will not receive the brawl decks in their collections. What? So you just win? You just win cards? I guess. This is up for another 33 hours, so I'll play this probably tomorrow. Not really super excited for that. Black or green spells right here. Yeah, let's just do some quests, man. Black or blue. Black or green. Kill 25 guys. Yeah, we could just play some silly draft deck, right? So black or green or black or blue. Black. Do I have any black blue? Let's make a black blue deck. Gotta eat the salad, guys. I have some good black blue cards. How about black green? It looks like I have some sick black green cards. No. All of a sudden my black blue stuff is starting to look good. What's the game? I need black or green, or black and blue. So I need for sure black. So why just play mono black? That sounds like a terrible idea. It was like, hey, you want to play mono black? That sounds like a terrible idea. You know what, let's do it. I think mono black will be fire because I have gutter bones. Like, I have gutter bones, disfigure. Oh dang, I got this guy too. Yeah, let's do whatever. Duress is always sick. I just play all the cards that I know are good AF. Right, you just play all the good cards. Cast down is fire. Burglar rat. Alright, let me look at the rares real quick. Let me hit up the rares, because I want to make sure that I'm making a deck that makes sense here, guys. That card is hecka good. That card's cool, too. I just make zombies. This is a skeleton warrior. This is a zombie. I could just make a zombie deck. Let's just make zombies, right? Yes! Yeah, let's make hecka zombie deck. But this is a vampire and this is a knight. There's no synergy with these guys. Sad face. I wanted it to be a heck of like zombie. Oh, sad face. Oh, I don't know if I could do zombies. I don't know. Oh, skeletons. So that's a skeleton. Except for him. He's not, but that's the only card that won't deal with it, but Skellies. Okay, cool. That card is going to be good. What? I only have two of this guy? For real? What else does the guy do? Zombie? Oh. That guy makes it. This guy's a good zombie. Oh, this zombie sick is super sick. Zombie dino. This zombie brings back a guy. How many cards do I have in here? I want standard. And I feel... Oh, this card is good. What? One here. Look for that, put for this. Alright, let's run it. It's gonna just be called new deck. We're just playing. This is for straight up fun, y'all. Mono black. Fun done. It's called fun done. I'll put my salad on top of this. Boom. Y'all want to know what a midlife crisis looked like? It looked like this. I get it now. I get what the midlife crisis is all about. Cool. You coming to play tap, baby? Let's make it happen. Come on, hey, gonna play some good cards in this format, man. Stop it. Okay, I need removal. I put a grip of removal in here. I can't attack. I have to block this 2/2. That's right, you punk. I'm doing this because if he blocks and footlight friends one of my guys, I don't have removal. I don't have removal. No, I have to play the cards in my hand. The cards on the table as removal, guys. That's what I have to do. Gutter Bones!
Yeah, Gutter Bones got there. He's holding that removal spell so hard. Oh, this is where it gets real fun, ladies and gentlemen. Except for... Yeah, everybody. Throw long hair, don't care. That's fine. Reassembling Skelly. Like this guy attacking you. Man, fire deck building skills, guys. Whoa, a lot of stuff. Ooh, a tomato. Do you guys like little tomatoes? I'm okay with them. Okay. I'm on the play fire list. Turn one tempo. If you play land or don't play a guide, the rest of you. Ooh. Let's see what's in that hand. Oh yeah. Death. Most death. Most death. Most death. Feels good to thought erasure somebody else. Yeah, he don't know what I have. I'll take this one. Bang bang. Reassembling Skelly. Graveyard. Oh, it just comes back from the yard. What's it do? Oh, that card. What's this do? Ugh. Mm-hmm. It makes this, that Death Baron makes my guys hilarious. Cause I'll be like, okay, cool, attack you. He'll be like, oh, I don't want to block. Ah, that's funny. And he's like, I don't want to block. Super sad face. My bad. This guy gets me dying. Let me cast it at least. Let me cast two spells. One. I think I missed playing my Death Baron one turn earlier. Because then I'd be able to apply pressure right there. But hey, mistakes were made. Keep it, run it, fire it up. Long hair, don't care, we're making it happen, Captain. A Llanowar elf? Bruh. What? Ugh. Disfigure. Where you be, what it is. This guy just played a lot of guys. Whoa, this guy is still playing a lot of guys. That is like a lot of guys dot deck. Let's play this to get some guys, yeah? Get all these pills. What does this do? Put a jungle counter? Put a jungle counter? I 1-1 death touch! That card is hecka good! What? Bro, why do my opponents always have the sickest cards? The cards are like super effing sexy. That card is good af, dude. What? Did he just quit? He just played a bunch of stuff and then Raffle quitted there? My dude, I was about to unleash the fury. I needed to... I'm trying to do my quests, man! People are such haters. I can't deal with them right now. Is this one of the ones I need? Okay, so I need that. I need that. This is... So these are vitamins. Vitamins! My much-needed not vitamin. This is gonna probably be for later. Did I put it in my pocket? So this is gonna be for later. I have to set up later pills. Does that make sense, y'all? Stuff that I know I need to take later. Alright, cool. So this is for later. When the... It's for dinner. So you know you have to take this first set of pills for... Allergy, I'm gonna take one right now to start that. It's like a pill cocktail. I can't believe I said that on the internet. But it's true, guys. I have one, it was acetaminophen. I have one for allergy, one for antiviral, vitamin C, then two multivitamins, and then another type of ibuprofen. So it's just like a mess of pills, guys. Whoa. Sorry, I have to take these right now. Can't do it on an empty stomach. It won't work, right? This one and this one go first. So many vitamins, guys. So many. What's a vitamin C drink, guys? Look at that. I guess my idea for Mono Black is way better than not Mono Black, I guess. Yes! No, this deck, this is not really good. Okay, do it again. Sure. 2, 3. Are you attacking? Take a disfiguration. Oh, dude, they gave away that swamp? When did y'all do that? I want one! Gutter Bones! I like Gutter Bones, man. That guy is Chief Fly. Blind Knight. Did he just exile my dude? He just exiled my bro. Where are my chips? Oh, I have like a, oh, I don't want to eat sugar right now. I know it's like a, I have some chips here somewhere. Chippos. These chips were okay. I highly do not recommend them. Oh, this is, Why kill one guy when I can kill two? Choose a creature card with converted mana cost 1. Whoa, that's hella good. Yeah. Well, this would have been a better play. Especially if he plays that guy. Bad at magic. I'm terrible. Because then he could just pitch gutter bones. I think Gutter Bones would have been a better pitch. That didn't seem like a good move. I didn't like that move. Can I survive another attack for 2? Go to 4? Yeah, we could do that. We could survive another attack for 2. There's no for 4. I can go to 6. There's no problem. I'd rather have guys he can't deal with than guys he can deal with. Because my survivability increases now. So 4, 5. I play these two guys. Okay, this might be a problem. Whoa, you return 2? This might be a problem. Did I play Disfigure yet? I did. Those are pretty good. We gotta play cards, cause I'm about to die right now. All right, look at that. I just need to kill a few more bros and then we good to go. But I don't need to play his deck no more. I could play traditional ranked. Traditional ranked. And I don't need to sift forward. I could sit back now because I am done. Okay. I forgot how this deck worked. Oh, this is spicy. I love it. Bang. Bang. Light it up. Sad face. Shocking. Look at this guy. What a professional Magic player, this guy. Professional as, dude. this day.
I know 88 ways to defeat you. Keep an open mind.
Does this make... Oh, I can't draw. I can't.
Contain your rage.
I know none of that made sense, but I can't cast light at the stage. It was the one card I couldn't use. I was like, I can't use light at the stage. Then I drew light at the stage. And I'm like, of course. Yes.
I know who I am, and no one is telling me what to do. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Okay. This deck is a joke. Hey, do you like land? Because I sure do. Smack.
No pressure.
Sure. Check out my hand. He's like, this guy's gonna chain warp next turn. I sure am. Sure. Honestly, I don't think you could deal with this card.
It's my turn.
Whoa.
This is just gonna be bad for you. Is it just me, or is it getting a little warm in here?
Ouch, ouch. Zing.
Wow, annoying.
Boom, boom.
Hope it's not too hot for you.
What a top deck for that guy. Take 3 damage. Ouch. Hey, now I draw a land. Sick. Game is good.
To make a really big fireball.
Two, three. Ouch, ouch, ouch. A whole bunch of ouch. Whoa, a lightning bolt? Guys, sick.
Is it just me, or is it getting a little warm in here?
What do I get? 3, 4. I got one more turn. Should be super. They gave you an animation? You have to kill it. No, you have to kill it. You either use this or you use this.
Everyone knows the bigger explosions are more fun.
Who just lost? I totes forgot that I was going to sideboard. Oops. Totally forgot I was going to the board. Sure. I'm not throwing away 3 mana, guys. That's not happening. Sure, take a lightning bolt. At least I got to hit the chain whirler on turn 3, that's kinda cool. What a cool guy! Dude, I'm about to attack for 3. That feels so good. Niv-Mizzet. Niv-Mizzet costs 5? Yeah. Nicol Bolas. That's hilarious. Attacks. He's like, oh man. First strike damage. It's like, first strike is so sick. I was like, first strike is so sick. This card. He'd be like, Leyline, what? What a hater! Oh my goodness! Leyline of Combustion would have been clutch, dude. Negate? You put in the gate?
Throughout the multiverse, my schemes have been foiled. I outsmarted you eons ago.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3, 4, 5.
You have tasted but a drop. My revenge. Will be painful.
I have to do it that way, guys. I had to. If I can kill a planeswalker, I'll get rid of it right away. It's sad because that would have brought him to 1. But I can't have him untap with Nicol Bolas, y'all, so it's like, okay, this guy sticks around. It's nice. It's either debating on either killing this or playing your spell. That's usually what's taking you so long. Oh, nice. He's like, oh, this guy had a mountain. Like, I have to block it. Are we negating here? Oh. Alright, that's game. I was like, that's game over. And he just flips it, and then I straight up lose. Tags her forward and flips it. Not even a fair match. That match took like forever. Okay, I'll probably get the bad hand too. Six mage level. Ooh, that's a cool looking swamp. Tempest? Whoa, what a cool guy. Blah 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 blah. Oh. Clone the hand, none exiled. Yeah, we'll just go for the gold here. Bang, bang. I don't know what kind of removal spells this guy got. I have no clue. Another one of these decks. Another one. Oh, I'm so sick of this deck, man. Oh. Sweet, I get to play first. Sweet, I get some play first action. And a pretty decent hand. Any mulligans? Whoa, guys, this might be the one. This might be the one. Christ. What a waste. Gruul Spellbreaker is in the format still? Man. Means I can still play my red-green deck? I shouldn't. Actually, I should. Yeah, I might as well. I just run that guy, that deck out. Whoa, you run that card too? Bang. This is a feather deck. This is feather. Okay. Okay, this deck is, this is over. Now this is over. I didn't know I could play red green. I'll just play red green. I don't think I killed a creature. I don't think I won a match. Man, I didn't win a single... I only won two games. I killed one guy, I think. Why suck at magic? Okay. Yeah, dude, things have been great. Tick two. Now I know why people run shock. I was like, nah, people run shock for that reason. He's like, I'll play another one then, whatever.
This isn't a fight you can win. Don't worry, I got this.
Over there.
That was uncalled for. Here we go. This is hardly my worst defeat.
I don't want to just make a 2-2. Make it 2-2. I want to play a threat. I want to play something. I bought this guy. I remember when I wanted this guy, and I bought this guy, and I never, like, fully used it. Okay, we're done. I think I should have came back after Thought Erasure, guys. I should have came back after Thought Erasure. After Rotation, Thought Erasure. You know what I'm saying? Sick of it. Sick of it. Oh, this card. That card's good. That card's good, too. That one? It's a good card. That one too. Shock can go. Voracious Hydra can go. I can get rid of a Druid here. One, two. Three. Where's all the... Oh, are we greedy? Yes, we are. Come on, man. Bump it. I'm gonna kill my guy. Oh, so good. I totally goofed this. Good sideboard, but I totally punted hard. Ooh, there's a new background. They should do something like, have your opponent kill 15 of your creatures. See how that worked out. Guys, you're not making your case better. Seriously. You're not. He's like, you're not making your case better, y'all. Well, I only kept this hand because of the land. Typically, I would not never kept something like this, but...
Prepare to marvel at my masterpiece.
I can't concentrate in magic today, guys. I can't concentrate in magic today. I just need to kill a few dudes. I think I might have to go back to the play match and just play my mono black. Lay down. How sick is this situation? Oh, there it is. I'm a sleeping streamer, guys. This is how I'm gonna do it. I'm not feeling 100%, y'all. I'm just kind of like feeling sorry for myself, you know? I'm more just like I can't move on from nothing, you know? Oh man. This card is way good. It's been really tough these past couple of months trying to get over, like, feelings, you know, like, coping, you know, trials. I'm being tested, you guys.
No time for a break.
Here, that guy goes there. What's this guy do? Man, that card is hecka good.
Hold that thought.
Oh, this guy? Oi, who is here? Who's watching? Who is in here, guys? I didn't know those people here. I would have said hi. Who's here? A few people. Well, hey, if you're here, hi. What's going on? Y'all know who I am. You guys are the real fans. You guys are the real fans. Oh, no, man. What is that? What is that? Oh, yeah, that guy. I can't kill that guy, man. I can't kill that guy, man. Like, I can't kill that guy. How do you move on with stuff, guys? How do you do that?
It's like you feel the same thing all the time. And you think it's gonna get better, but it doesn't. Oh man, what do I got? Or Gutterbone should've came out? I think Gutterbone should've came out. I didn't even think of it. Now Gutterbones can come out. Let me see what you got. Let me see what you got. Open up. Okay, that card's way good. Oh no. Why are you even here? That card's way good. That card's way good af. Can you kill this guy? That one. Yeah. Oh, good magic player. I should attack with both. I'm bad. I was like, I'm bad. This feels weird. This feels so weird. Okay, 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 okay. I'll get up for reals. Oi. Oi. What's up? Thank you for jumping into my channel. My name is Spencer. I'm like hella emotional because I suck at life. Not magic. You see, I didn't say that. Why are my opponents so good? Why is everyone freaking sick? Does this have trample? No, these are just like... That has trample. This doesn't. That has trample too! I guess we take 9. Ouch. Oh, that's a cool card. Oh, I can't cast it. I want to see what you have at least. Okay, a bunch of stuff, things, nice. Attack you. Nice, 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 nice. Another giant growth for the win. Four, five, six. Are we just bashing each other? Did I just lose this game? I hate magic. I got this medication on my eyes, but I cry, and the tears wash them away. Yeah! This guy, we're gonna duress. Necroform. I don't even know what the heck the other cards do. after the match, because... Nothing. Spark double, huh? Okay. Interesting, interesting. He's like, nah. He like changed his mind. What else? Just two dresses? Alright, cool. Block, block. Bang, bang. It's fine by me. That card, cast it down. Gutter Bones. Are you gonna use it now? You gonna discard that card? Spark Double seems like a lit card to discard. Ah, you saw what I did there? A lit card to discard. I used the same card to rhyme it. That was bad. Okay, cool. Bring all my guys back, make some guys. He's probably like, what? And I'm like, yeah, attack you. Bang. A lot of guys. Everywhere. That's a good question. I did something and then played some spells. That guy. It's like my zombies make zombies. People are like, man, it's zombies make zombies. I'm like, yeah, that's why I keep playing zombies. What do you do? I'm not even reading magic cards anymore. What did he do? He just got rid of something. Something just went away. But I got another zombie. Yes. It's exactly what I wanted to see. Everybody's coming in, everyone. I want this one. He was like, oh dang. I was like, yes, card is good. All of them got D-touch, baby. All of them got the death touch. About to wreck your whole team, son. Bang, bang, bang. Kill everybody. That felt so good. That felt amazing. He's like, wait, what? They had death touch? He was like, wait, what? They had death touch? Oh, wait. Dang, that's good. I know, right? That was super good. That was super good. It felt so good. Look at all these triggers. It's fine. That's an elemental too, right? It's so good. It's so sick. That's crazy good, man. Give me a zombo. Wait, what? Where's my gravedigger? How come he didn't come back to my hand? What do we got? What do we got? Bring him out. Bring him out. What was that? How does this guy still have stuff and cards and things? I'm over it. I don't want to see the rest. I thought I was going to do well. This guy is taking forever to play. To do one thing. I need to put medicine on, guys. I got to put on this ointment. I'll be right back. Thank you.
out of... I need to kill one more creature. Is that for real? Okay, I think I could do that and probably win a match. Yes, yes, good. That is just nice to see you. Yes, yes, love it. Play a guy. I am so mad now. Ah. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? That felt good for like a minute. That felt good for like a little bit. Search for Azcanta, huh? Azcanta? No, I want to play cards you haven't seen yet. Yeah, let's make you a 4/4. Attack for 2, yeah. Land Wrath, whoa, no Wrath I got here? Kill my guy, aww. Four damage, Llanowar Elf. Sure. To fuzzle.
I am not going to sit this one out. Trust me, I have a plan.
It's like trust plan. Cancel. What am I doing? Shoot you. Ouch.
You just let me know if you're up for round 2.
4/4, bang. Bang pass. It's a fuzzle! Not another one!
You show remorse, I'll show restraint. Let's try this!
You're the one with the card advantage, man! Oh yeah, card is the worst.
Let's slow. We need to move quickly.
It's the one that gets rid of the permanence, right? Or... let's just bash him. Sick of this planeswalker nonsense. Bang, bang. What is he gonna go for the head?
Keep up the pace.
Liliana, come on with the Liliana, man. Play zombie, play zombie. Yeah, you played a zombie.
Putrid, but effective.
I can kill your zombie. Yes, I finished my quests.
Waste not, want not.
You know what? I'm not done yet.
Haterade.
Smelly, but effective.
Did you send cars in the yard yet? This game is what we call over. Freeze. Oh my god. Levation? Did I finish the quest? Boosh. Thank you. And I got some XP. It's been a while since I just got to win one match. You know what? I'm just going to draft because apparently Constructed is super muckwhack attack right now. So we're just gonna play, we're just gonna draft, because I don't even care anymore. So I'm spending 5, I don't want to spend gems just yet. Because this gives me gems, so let's run it. 5 G's. It would have been 5 boosters, but... Alright, alright. Alright, I gotta land. Thank you. Okay, that is what we call for reals. I was gonna snap pick that. You know, I'm snap picking that. I don't care what you... Anyway, that's... Mm.
It's actually the best car, yeah.
Five mana for a 3/3, 5 damage. That's good.
Choose Trevor. Sign.
Josh or Layton. Raptor. Yeah. To finish the collection squad. Finish the collection. Disenchant. And a mountain.
Mm-hmm. You don't need a kind of variance if you're winning. That straight up says 4.
Whoa, that's good. Clearly I'm playing black.
My card's pretty good. This card seems pretty sick. Is good.
Wow, Dragon Mage really went in a circle. I play reluctantly. That card seems pretty good. Sorry.
Air elemental is good. It's 2.5 over the 3.
What's this? This card is good. This card is sick. This card come and steal a guy. What'd you say? Oh, this is a removal spell. I might, this is removal. This card's going to steal games all over the place. If it hits turn 3 and the opponent can't stop it. I just like the sound of that. My opponent doesn't know I have been summoned. It's true, 2-2. Soren, I do have Soren. Mm-hmm. I don't like without combos. That's right. Cyborg card against Flyers. Hey, that card can really get there. Hey, negation. Let's make a deck. Take all you out. Everybody gotta go. Nah, I'll just keep that one there though. Okay, so Storm comes in. He's gonna play black, blue. This card comes in Hekka. Card is good. Card's good. This card's okay. This card's okay. Removal. Yes. Thief. Elemental. Yes. Yes. Spectral Sailor, that was my friend. Oh, that guy. Card's good. That card's good too. Card's good. Card's good. That's his disturbed target creature. That's my fatty. I always took it out in game two. All right, let's make it happen. Let's go. Yes, yes, exactly what I wanted to see. Okay, cool. Oh, I need that here. I need you here.
Keep.
Let's get rid of, I need double island. I don't think I need double island. You know what? I need a double island. I need a double island. Oh, there's your thief. Are you gonna trade it? I don't think so. Run from Panda is this dude's name. Grave digging. So much value. Scry 2, don't need you. Yeah, you can go. I played two cards and not attack. He won't, if he attacks with this, he loses it, so. And then I could just dungeon geist whatever he plays out, and I'll bash for three next turn. Sounds good to me. costs 6, right? Giant growth? So cool of a guy, the coolest guy. Like to draw cards with that guy. What, you have reach? What kind of noise? Yeah, reach that. Sounds like removal for the win. Vash. Dungeon Geists. Please, that card. Boom, 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 boom. Is it 4? It's already 4 o'clock. Good thing nobody has dealt damage this turn. He's like, oh, Spectral Sailor. Take 4 in the sky. Play this guy. Remove your reach guy. Just in case you're able to bring him back. Just in case, I don't know. Well, I don't know. You could. Life could be that good for this guy, I don't know. Excuse me? You could just start killing my guys right now. Do I have any vampires out here? Wizard, zombie. Third creature you control gains lifelink and death touch. Sick.
My bloodline flows through you.
If I would have attacked with everyone, he would have been able to block 3, take. No, he'd be able to block. Because he has to kill that guy.
part is good.
I have other obligations.
So hopefully I could probably kill him with the Sorcerer of the Fang. He has to kill himself in order to kill it. Did I just kill my guy? Did I just lose? Did I just destroy myself? Unless he plays a creature, which he can, he's Gravedigger. I think I just lost. Did I just kill myself? All I had to do was not block with that guy. It's not like I had to. I'm so upset. 8, 12. This I just lost. Wow, I'm such a scrub. I am such a scrub. This is why I'm in the bronze tier for this. Wow! I'm like, wow. Ugh, I'm so upset. I'm so upset! Sure. No, just crumbs on my bed.
I'll do this. Tap that guy. Bash for three. He's like, ugh.
Blood was my beginning, and it will be your end. This is but a taste of my power.
Three in the sky. That just make you bigger, make you freaking huge. He's like, oh, I gotta attack this guy. Is this vigilance? Card's good. Moment of heroism.
Our fiends thirst for life.
Fine, gain a lot of life.
My bloodline flows through you.
There's like two lands. Don't need them. They can go. That touch and life link. What? It's like, It gets death touch and life link. What? What? Bum. Winning is the what? Gain one life for each carp in your yard that way? Okay, that's kind of cool. Let's do this.
Our fiends thirst for life.
Kill you, you have to block. Sure. Bang, bang. It's fine. I don't need to gain so much life anymore. You committed so much damage to it. That's no problem. You play a flyer, I win the game. You have to play two flyers right now. Or kill both my flyers. You have to play like three cards. You have to play like three cards. Oh. Insult to injury. I'm just going to murder your guy anyway. Come on, buddy. Do it. Coach, we is getting it right now. We is getting it right now. Bang, bang, bang. Thank you, ma'am. I got the stuff and the things, ladies and gentlemen. Give me all your base. What's this? Hey, I just won with that card. More gold. I just wanted to shake it up. I just want to play best of one. I'm so sick of the other games now. I'm so sick of Cyborg. I just want to play Magic. Just play, fire, go. Time to look at memes for a little bit. No. Okay, we'll get rid of Chain Whirler. As much as I don't like saying that sentence, it is what it is. Sure. That's fine. Yeah, I ain't even tripping, cuz. I ain't even whooping. Alright, cool. Is it my turn? Guy, I didn't know. If I knew, I would have done it differently. Let's get it. Bash for triple. Play that guy, because I don't think removal's happening anytime soon. Unless you have a counterspell, then that would have been, like, super whack. You countered me? You totally did. This is Wolf deck, huh? Bounce it back. Wolfie.
eat hunts meat. I don't know. Living the dream here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Let's hit the dude with the lightning bolt, see what happens. I need a creature. Okay. I can get rid of Chandra. That's cool. Card is way good. You kidding me? Mountain. Give me a mountain, please. Needed you. Need a mountain. Oh wow, that card's hecka good. What? Three. Just curious what was gonna happen. Was that card's pretty good. What? 2 mana for 3/3. It's fine. You're not gonna attack with it, right? You're just gonna flex and pass the turn.
kill that guy. I'm sick of it. I want to take a nap, guys. I'm sleepy. Ugh. Silver tier 4 on my constructed bronze. I'm pretty terrible, guys. I am not feeling well. Hey. Ouch. It is September 8th. About to be 5 o'clock my time in Japan. 4,900 gold in the pocket, 870 gems. I think I still have a draft going on. I'll see you guys later.